with walls up to 7 meters thick. The protect, Mehmet's council chamber, crenulated lookout positions, arrow slits and firing positions, toilets, grain storage, living quarters for up to 400 soldiers, armories bristling with their weapons, a chute to drop boiling oil onto an invader at the front door, and an unrivaled view to guard the narrowest part of the Bosphorus.